we mourn, and this whole community is just gonna be reeling for a long, long, long time.
Close to a dozen of overcrossings, completely packed with people.
I feel like we need to say thank you to all those people for caring. We are all in this together.